McNeil?
Son of Deuteronomy of Gath?
Well, say yes.
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 You have been found guilty by the elders of the town of uttering the name of our Lord. And so, as a blasphemer, you are to be stoned to death.
Look, I'd had a lovely supper, and all I said to my wife was that piece of halibut was good enough for Jehovah.
Blasphemy! He said it again! Did you hear him?